Thank you very much for joining us, Storm Watch 9 Weather on the Web. Another chilly one for tonight, but a nice warming trend takes over as we go right through the middle and end part of this week. Those temperatures will end up above the average starting as early as Wednesday afternoon in a few spots, but especially Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Frost for many tonight, especially Concord points west and northwest. Freezing temperatures in the Great Northwoods again. Warmer again over the next few days with those temperatures at or above the norm. And it looks like lots of sunshine locked in here for Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, a good part of Saturday before the next front approaches. Now, very important races, especially Sunday up at Loudoun for NASCAR. Second race in the chase Sunday afternoon. Will the front move through quickly enough so that we get clearing for the afternoon, or do we see scattered showers late Saturday night lingering into a good part of Sunday? That's the question, the tricky part in the forecast. Because the front is well back to the west, it will take at least another 24 to 48 hours to define the exact timetable on that front. In advance of that, very weak disturbance around Chicago will tend to fall apart. High pressure is locked in. That means mostly sunny skies over the next few days. And notice, temperatures climb up nicely, 60s, low 70s from north to south tomorrow. And then, as we advance into Wednesday afternoon and Thursday, that warmer air gets closer so that by Thursday afternoon, it's mid to upper 70s. But not tonight. Freezes on again in the Great Northwoods, upper 20s. 30s will do it elsewhere. You'll notice Nashua, Portsmouth, Rochester, and Manchester squeezed in between there at about 44. Will not see frost, but there could be some frost elsewhere. Notice sunshine for the day tomorrow. Thursday, sun with a few scattered high clouds. Jumping ahead beyond that into Friday, mostly sunny skies and nice and warm. Coolest, however, at the coast with an onshore breeze. And again, that front, very critical because it will play a role in our weekend weather, especially Saturday night into part of the day on Sunday. For tonight, though, it's clear. Patchy valley fog late. Frost developing, especially north and west of Concord, after, say, 1, 2 in the morning way up north, and after 3 or 4 a.m. elsewhere. Sunshine for Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Mostly sunny start to Saturday. Clouds roll in late. Showers developing in western New Hampshire towards evening, but most of us won't see them until Saturday night into Sunday morning. Hopefully clearing out by the afternoon, but much more in the weekend forecast as we get closer.